At the same time, there's a gap in this womb-like structure because there must be a journey in the process. We must wander some. There are pink waves lolling in and human-like hearts floating above, each expressing a pulsing and rhythmic energy, a patterning. There are playful stars and shapes scattered throughout, giving the painting a childlike quality. I think the tone of this painting is celebratory and full of promise.